cheetah!
They're fast! We didn't even see them coming!
Damn it! We were so close! Oh? If I'm not mistaken, that's one of the Dragon Balls, isn't it? The five behind you, plus the two you're holding? That adds up to all seven! Yeah, and you're not getting your purple hands on them! Fine. We'll just have to take them from you then. Guldo!
Sir!
How did he...
Damn it! So that tubby four-eyed freak actually does have the ability to stop time. Not good!
And that's all seven of them. All that's left is to finish you guys off. Vegeta, your suffering will be handled by me personally.
Hey, not so fast, Captain. You got to have all the fun last time.
Yeah, that's right.
I suppose you're right. Fine. Raccoon, you take Vegeta. Guldo, you take the two kids. This should be interesting. Aren't I a great captain?
You're the best!
In the meantime, I'll deliver the Dragon Balls to Lord Frieza. And then he will finally be able to attain immortality!
So, Guldo, why don't you finish those pipsqueaks off first, huh?
This isn't fair. I'm gonna be done with this in no time.
All right, here goes nothing. Release your power!
Wait.
There's more to give.
Go on. Let's make this quick.
Oh, bullshit. I blocked it. Didn't block that.
Solar flare!
That was scary! No!
I'm down, buddy.
No, me.
What? Oh, that's some bullshit, bud. Ow. What? Cheap.
Solar flare.
That was dirty.
The should take off like a whole bar, right? Oh, you suck. 2000.
No.
Oh shit. There we go. Level up.
How can I, a member of the Ginyu Force, be beaten by these kids? You gotta be kidding me.
Whoa! You see that? Gudo just got his butt handed to him.
Oh, that's just great. Now that we're down a man, our special fighting pose is going to look ridiculous.
Well, I guess Captain Ginyu's gonna have to come up with a new pose that the four of us can do.
We did it!
Yeah, if we can keep this up until Goku gets here, we should be okay.
You two really are off on your own little world, aren't you? Gulda was nothing. He's the weakest of the bunch. The real suffering truly starts now.
All right, Vegeta. Now, it's our turn to play. You kids can play too if you want. Heck, I'll play with all of you.
Uh-oh. Oh, I walked into that one. What? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Invol frames, gotcha. Ow. Ow. Also, ow. I get an S for that one. Got my ass whooped. Is that the first time he does Final Flash? I don't have a drink. Is his Final Flash? Oh, it's not until androids, okay. Because I know he has Galagun, Big Bang Attack, and Final
Simply
Flash.
Magnificent, Captain Ginyu. I must admit, I'm impressed you were able to gather all 7 Dragon Balls so quickly.
There's no higher honor than such praise from you, Lord Frieza.
Oh, it is finally time to turn my dream of immortality into a reality. Let's begin, shall we? Dragon Balls! I command you to grant me immortality and eternal youth!
Negative.
Sir? Are you immortal now?
No. I suspect not. Ah, yes. There must be some sort of incantation to activate them. Perhaps some sort of secret phrase that only the Namekians know.
I'd be a negatory Ghost Rider.
Down more of those Baron is full. Oh? Look at that. I'm picking up 3 Namekian power signatures. It appears a few of them survived.
Lord Frieza, if you would like, I can force the phrase out of them.
No, I think I'll ask them myself. You'll do well to remember that I have experience dealing with these primitive creatures. Captain Ginyu, you stay here and keep watch over the Dragon Balls.
Understood, Lord Frieza. I won't disappoint you.
You guys are nothing but a bunch of pushovers. Well, might as well put the 3 of you out of your misery. Huh? What was that? Where'd that spaceship
what was that?
Come from?
It's Goku. He finally made it.
All right, before we continue, I'm gonna grab another drink. Be right back. All right, continue.
Attention, we have arrived on planet Namek.
I gotta find those 3 fast.
Right in front of you.
Please be alive, you guys. Please be safe.
Goku's heroic arrival.
Huh? Gohan? And Krillin? They're in trouble! They're hanging on by a thread. They're really close. Right where those 3 huge powers are.
Oh, shit. All right. Spirit bomb. Hold on. Time to level up. Okay, so I gotta go do a bunch of. Ooh, I got one over here too. All right, let's go do a couple training things, I guess, with Goku. Also, hold on. Spirit bomb. Wait. And then. Yeah, that'll work. Where's the nearest? Oh, it's like behind me. There it is. Dick metal. Okay. Holy shit.
Hey,
gotta fight three of myself? That's some bullshit. I dodged right into it, by the way. Oh, you suck my ass. Suck my balls. Dude, that tracked. That actually tracked. Are you serious? That actually tracked. That actually tracked me. Hold on. I'm so fucking confused as to where I was. I mean, I'm not level 30, so I suppose I should do all the other ones first. Watch how fast this one fucking goes. Strongest. Don't you dare.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Get out of here. Oh my god. I suck all fucking hell. Too slow. Beat up my son. Special beam my asshole. The spear bomb not work. Ow, ow, ow. Yo, Pew, how you doing? Okay, I'm gonna actually run to a bonfire and heal, and then I'll do this next one.
I can tell this
where's the bonfire though? Do, 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 do. Bonfire? Bonfire. Bonfire's a bonfire. I didn't need to eat a meal. My bad. Wrong button. Ooh. For how long though? 3 minutes. Rest a minute. And then we'll go try and get the Super Command Man. That's a tough fight. Up against 3 Gokus. Like a Dragon Ball FighterZ fight. Or I guess, is the official title FighterZ? I can never remember.